Hello friends, welcome to Root Expert and this is Alamgir Ishta with you. I hope you are well. So in this tutorial, I am going to show you how to set a photo cube with your photo on your Android screen. Even you will able to set the photo cube in any application background. The method is very simple and easy and you just need a cool Android app that will allow you to set the photo cube on your Android. So stay tuned to the Root Expert YouTube channel and watch the video till end. First of all, go to Google Play Store and then search by typing 3D photo cube live wallpaper. If you don't find the same application by searching on Google Play Store, then you need to go the video description and here you will see the application Play Store link. Now download and install this application. The application size only 2.3 MB and the application rating 4.5. Once it is installed, then you need to open this application. Here you will see four options. So if you want to set the photo cube in any application background, then you need to select on the first option, always on cube. Now allow the permission by clicking on the button from top right corner. Now go back and again click on the always on cube. Now allow the media and photos permission by clicking on allow. Okay, now add up to 6 photos by clicking on plus button. After clicking on plus button, the application will open a photo gallery. Now select your favorite photos which you want to set the photo cube. After adding your favorite photos, then select the photo cube size. And then finally, click on start button at the bottom of your screen. Okay, now you will see a photo cube with your photo in any application background. Okay, now we will see how to set the photo cube only the home screen. So first of all, stop this. Okay, now open this application and click on the second option, cube live wallpaper. Now select your favorite photos and set the cube size and set the home screen background and finally click on the set wallpaper button. Now the application will show you the live wallpaper demo. Now click on the set wallpaper button to set the photo cube to your home screen. Okay, now go to the home screen and you will see the photo cube with your photo in your home screen background. So friends, this is the tutorial for today. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please thumb up the like button below. Leave a comment below if you have any related queries with this. Don't forget to subscribe this channel and then turn on the notification bell icon to get more tutorials. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.